Hi, it's executive producer Jeff Proctor. On this week's episode of New Mexico in Focus, we sit down with a roundtable of leaders in the state's Black communities to discuss the importance of celebrating Juneteenth. Then, City Councilor Nichole Rogers talks about the International District being labeled a, quote, pharmacy desert, and tells us how she plans on addressing her district's pharmaceutical needs. That's all Friday night at 7 on NMPBS, or watch anytime you want on the PBS app.